Lord of the Rings. Well, it's supposed to be about a film about responsibility, isn't it? Yet, from the off, Gandalf gives his responsibility to a little kid, someone who's never left home in their lives, sends him off on a death march. While he goes and has to lie down for a couple of weeks, talks to a moth, turns up at villages, he's robbed somebody's horse, somebody else's horse, not even his, scares everybody about an impending war, and then just runs off again. What's all that about? He's got a magical staff, which he'll only get out if everyone's watching him and he's slaying a Balrog or something. And he's got these massive orcs that never come out and right until the end of the third chapter. Just one of them could have saved like 12 million lives, could have like dropped the ring in Mount Doom from the off, and we would have had done with it. And the guy's a bad role model, and he's lazy.